I'm grateful for that. You know, coming from him, championship winner, championship point guard. And it gives me more motivation to continue to write this legacy that I have with incredible teammates, and just continue to raise the level of mastery and just leave a great blueprint for other guys to follow. I know I'm going on 30 years old. Never thought I'd really be in this league to say that, not be in this league, but just be at that age, be at this age where now I'm looked at as a 10 plus year career guy. And I just want to continue to leave a mark where guys have something great to follow. And I can continue to set an example while still understanding that, you know, a lot of these guys are only going to continue to get better, and I'm going to see them for a little while. And we have some fun doing so. But I like being at that the top of the pack. I've been doing it consistently for a while.